Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.
2013 Honda Pilot. We're going to start our walk around on the driver's side. Got a little scuff right there in front of the wheel. We're going to check those tires. Still decent tread on those Bridgestones. We're just going to be looking for any dents, any dings, any scratches. Little dent down there just low. That's just a little protective piece of plastic just to prevent some rock chipping. Now this vehicle's just hit the lot. They may not have had a chance to get some of these little issues looked at. Everything at the rear bumper looks good here. No signs of scraping and scratching. Anything that would indicate any prior accidents. And just another little thin dent there. And then a little bit of chipping in this piece of trim. Actually, trim's doing exactly what it's designed to do, is keep those dents out of the body. Inside the Pilot, we've got full power windows and locks. Full power driver seat. It's a nice gray leather. 114,319 is your current mileage. Your information display here is also going to be your display for your backup camera. You've got AM, FM, CD, all your climate control just below it there. You do get heat for those front seat passengers. You do have the ability to control everything on the dash from here as well. A lot of additional storage, multiple power auxiliary USB ports there, and then all the flooring is going to be a nice medium gray. As we look in the second row now, we're just going to do a nice slow pan over the seating surface. One little spot right there, just looking for any rips or tears in the leather. For the most part, everything looks good back here, well maintained. You've got rear air. You also have a lot of additional auxiliary and power ports back here in conjunction with your rear DVD entertainment center. As we look in the rear hatch, full power lift gate. You've got some additional storage underneath the floor here. And then these back seats can easily be laid down with one hand. So you now have that full cargo capacity in the back. You can also lay the second row down for full pass-through storage. Coming in from the passenger side, we're just going to take one more look around here at the second row. Got an integrated armrest there with some additional cup holders. We're going to go ahead and flip and slide that seat, revealing access to your third row. Third row seating looks like it's in great shape. You do have some rear air for your back seat passengers, so they have not been forgotten. We're going to wrap up in the front passenger seat. Full power for the passenger as well as the driver. One more look over the seating surface. Looks like you got a little wrinkle there in that armrest. Come in here and take one more look around the back. This model does come equipped with a sunroof, and that's going to wrap up your 2013 Honda Pilot.